What come out your mouth is what's gonna come back to you. It's the law of attraction. It doesn't matter whether you believe in it. If you change what you say, you change the moment you say it.
Freestyle again, what it do? It's your boy, freestyling with Ricky. Guys, I'm back with another vlog, guys. Back with another early morning vlog, guys. Good morning, freestyling gang. Guys, if you are new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe, make sure you guys comment, make sure you guys like the video, guys. Like the video. Y'all already know where I'm at. Come on. We got to get the exercise in. Every man out there, every male, I don't care who you are, get out and get you some exercise. Get out and stay. Even though if you do exercise, stay consistent, guys. Stay consistent, stay consistent, stay consistent. Guys, on this morning, I wanted to encourage you guys that you are not alone. Whatever you're going through right now, you are not alone. Just because you feel like that when you get up in the morning, you are not alone. Just because you go to your job, you go anywhere, you go around your family and friends, and sometimes you don't feel like it, you don't feel like yourself, guess what? You are not alone. Remember, guys, trust the process, guys. Never, ever give up. This life is good. And the reason I say that, we have to continue to encourage ourselves each and every day. Even sometimes when we don't feel like we want to encourage ourselves, you can't buy motivation. You can't buy nobody giving you a handout. You're going to have to go out there and do the work. I'm going to say it again. Nobody is not coming to your rescue. You're going to have to continue to trust the process, guys. You're going to have to continue to trust the process and never give up, guys. I was thinking about one of my coworkers told me something yesterday, and it really made me feel good, because I tell people all the time, if you put out love, you're going to get love in return. If you put out negative, you're gonna get back negative. And the brother shared something with me, and I was just showing love since day one. And the love and the respect came right back to me, guys. And I just wanted to encourage y'all, guys, today, continue to put out love. Continue to stay focused. Continue to never, ever give up, guys. I don't care how hard it is. I know it, people right now, somebody right now is dealing with it in their mind, they in their thoughts. They worry about how they gonna pay this and pay that. Guess what? You are not alone. It's already done. If you need a healing in your body, it's already done. Believe that all my dreams and all my hopes will come to pass, guys. So guys, y'all have a great day. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your Wednesday, guys. Have a great day. And don't forget, guys, to comment, subscribe, guys, to the channel, guys. Have a great day. See y'all when I see y'all. I'm out. Peace. One more thing, guys. One more thing. You are not alone. You are not alone. For those, the ones that's laying up in a hospital bed, family member that's laying up in a hospital bed, guys, I'm telling y'all one thing. Your family member is not alone. God is always with them. God is always with us. We have to remember that. We have to know that. That we are not alone. I don't care what anybody say. You are not alone. You are somebody. You are greatness. You are more than a conqueror. You are kings and queens of this world. Remember that. Guess what, freestyling gang? Let me tell y'all something right now. Forgive me for the sun. Guys, there's no lack or limitation in our mind. It's only abundance. It's only abundance, guys. So remember that. Thank y'all guys for rocking with me. See y'all when I see y'all. I'm out. Peace.